Hey guys, if you know, I'm gonna do not try to laugh. So you see, do not try to laugh is like a thing for existed. So basically you don't even try to laugh or otherwise you lose because yes. So basically I got three. Wait, maybe I'll think just yeah. Wait, I think it's gonna be like six. So this is gonna be normal. This is not gonna be the hard challenge, but this is gonna be a normal challenge, but sometimes easy and sometimes hard. And you know, this is an easy challenge, I promise. And you know, and basically, and I'm gonna show you this. Like, I don't know, this video, I found it on YouTube, and yeah, it's gonna be funny, I promise. Yeah, it's gonna be funny. So, like, yeah, and you see, these are just memes that were existed. So, yeah, I'll show you, like. What's going on? What is this? We're not gonna laugh, I
Bring
swear.
you
If I
on into
laugh,
the temps, and we're all
I'm
doing
gonna
okay.
lose
Wow, 750
a life,
degrees in Gila Bend
like,
right
you know,
now.
like a heart.
And
Sounds like that's like her.
1,270 in Ahwatukee. Now, I'm not authorized to evacuate Ahwatukee.
Dude, I need to see this on 10 people. I need to see this.
Look at
But this
Cave
temperature
Creek.
seems
Okay,
pretty
no.
high.
Cave Creek is
Yeah,
really
Cave Creek, Fountain Hills, they don't look good either. And frankly, Wickenburg is a total loss.
Dude.
The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal.
What?
To wipe out half the universe. Just like
Dude.
that.
What?
Tell me his name again.
Christopher Robin.
What? Why? Wait, I know this meme. Dude, it's funny on the internet, I guess.
Help! Did you bring a loaf of Clausen's bread? No! Why don't you drop down to the grocery store for some? Clausen's bread is like music to my ears.
What are the symbols for?
This is a very symbolic commercial.
Do you know how to hit him?
What you eating?
A sandwich made with Clausen's bread. Want a bite?
Sure.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
I know this is gonna be a Yuri version. I swear to God. This better be not Yuri.
Are we there yet?
This better be not Yuri.
Let's play a game.
Oh no, it's gonna be Yuri.
Look at where we are.
Tell her how I hear you're really useful.
Okay, I'm definitely Yuri, so that. Oh, just kidding. I definitely rap, so that means I'm gonna lose. One of and that one myself, which is I lost that. I just lost a wife, so that means I got five wives. Oh my god.
Yeah, but I'm not done yet, though.
Wait, you're not done building it? Ah!
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
No, I am not.
So it will seem.
Wait, what's
what
going
are you
on?
going to do with that stick?
Oh, there's lots of things you can do with this stick, Elmo.
Just kidding. Oh my god! What is he in?
And let me see what you have!
Oh my god! That kid is actually his dad! Whoa, I don't know why. Why? Ugh. But let's continue watching the video. Oh my god. What? Did the dog fell down and it broke the table? Oh my god. Let me see again. Oh my god, bro. How did that happen? Oh my god. I don't know why that happened. This is so weird. I don't know why.
I'm not gonna give up yet. If fish can live underwater, then so can I.
Duke, do you want the ball?
Great. Strawberry. Watermelon.
Chicken strip.
I'm John Cena.
Dude, what is this? It was nothing to do with fruit? How? How he can do that? What's he?
I'm John Cena!
Why does it sound like the fruit? Oh my god. If I laugh at that, I want to ruin it. What is Yoda gonna do? Why is Yoda?
Listen, sir. Knock you in your head with my stick, with my stick. You gon' have a mark from my stick, from my stick, my stick, my stick. Stick is better than bacon. You can't touch my stick. I don't wanna. Yeah, you want my stick. Dunk your coconut with my stick. Look at my stick. You gon' feel the wrath of my stick.
Why?
Yeah, my stick. My stick. My stick. My stick is better than bacon.
They still had that song, but it's. Sorry about these. Annoying videos. Let's just. I'm gonna do another one. What is going on? Wait, is that an Asian dude?
I love her.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna say. Is that a Fedora guy? It's like. I think that's like an Asian employee who works on this. In this place. Well, I don't know why. Because wait.
Fedoras.
Dude, why do you want Fedoras? Wait, let's do it again. One store of Fedoras? Why?
I love refrigerators.
Wazer presents. Okay, we're gonna do another Do Not Try to Laugh Impossible Part. Too.
Because systems are very
you're what? A cute one. Do you like
what is that? Is it? Oh god, it's Mickey.
Mickey toys?
Oh my god! Why is Mickey why is the dog he thinks Mickey's squeaky but he's not? Whoa! Is that not even squeaky?
A cute one. Do you like squeaky toys?
I love you so much.
Wow! I thought he broke the TV, but he fixed the cover. Wait, you're gonna hear this, bro. You're gonna hear this. You're gonna hear this, bro. You're gonna hear this.
He's done with the water,
bro. He's done with the water. Oh my god.
Believe in yourself.
That's what I'm talking about. Wow!
Whoa, why is the voice so weird?
I have the Star Wars Lego set Death Star, but can he chug a sparkling water and not burp?
Oh my gosh! What do I do?
I don't want a fork.
Wow, he is over the head. What? Why is he doing that?
Warren Sapp is a Pro Bowl defensive tackle.
Why is the fire guy doing? He's just gonna eat like hungry man and sports girl with like chicken and cheese boys with beer battle.
Warren Sapp is a hungry man.
I mean, dang, bro. How we get a lot? How? Wait, he used his hand because he's big. Bro, why? Because he's like a big man something? But when everybody hates Chris?
All right, what's the score now? What's
the score now? Yeah, it's a tie. 8-8.
Oh.
This is gonna be
what? In a few different times just to kind of get a real deep color. Yes. And then kind of go in here at the bottom.
What? Is this like shaking? Cause the party is very wild. Oh my god, bro, that was funny. I'm gonna see another one. Oh my god, bro. Wait, this is the hardest one ever? I swear, this better be the hardest one. Now I got 4 wives, because, you know, I forgot to say that. Oh. Yeah. Don't let the cat. What? The cat is dead. Wait, is that the same music from the people where they're using it and they're using the text? Well, is it like funny moments and crap? Because I don't know, bro.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Whoa! Why do you think Jack can do that, bro?
My name's Jeff.
Faster than a speeding bullet. More.
What?
My name's Jeff.
I would rather say Bill Nye the Science Guy. Yeah. And we're gonna do with these Bill Nye the Science Guys after just like this one. I wonder why.
Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive.
And it's strong enough to pick up Pancake.
Oh, now we're talking.
Mountain Dew? Call of Duty? Whoa!
Oh, now we're
Dude! Did Mountain Dew just actually do with... Wait, did they just deal with Call of Duty, bro? I think they did with Call of Duty for like a few... like a few months ago, maybe a few weeks. I don't know. Maybe I just actually watched the commercials, I guess. Yeah, on YouTube. You know, because I watched these ads.
Talking.
Cody Blackhawks. That's weird. Whoa! Who even played Blackhawks? No one does anymore. They only play the newest version of Call of Duty. But 70 people are gonna use the old version of Call of Duty. Look.
Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
In the days of analog.
Wait, Kentucky Fried Chicken? Which it means KFC! It means KFC. I don't know why.
On television, the actual signal that made up the images to be put on the screen wasn't a set of instructions on how to build an image using pixels. Rather, it was a complicated high-frequency signal of continually varying intensity that contained rudimentary triggers.
I'm going to say, do not try to laugh thing is just like, yeah, this is so funny.
To help a television build a coherent image based upon that signal's instantaneous strength, which corresponded to image brightness at a particular point on the screen.
Okay.
You can't scare me with this.
What? How do you do that? So, okay, guys. You see, here's the thing. I got this video called... This is like a Screaming Blue thing compilation. It's like a funny video you see, and I was gonna laugh at that because I'm not gonna lose my hope because I was just checking on other memes and then I found this one. So, see this. Oh, why? I was gonna laugh. I think I have the another one, I guess. Why? Hey! Why? Better be not a joke. Tell me this better be not a joke. No. I'm gonna laugh about this. Oh my god, dude. So, okay, yeah. I didn't mean to show you funny videos again, but yeah. I'm gonna go find a funny video, and then I get one heart and one health. If I lose a health, I'm gonna do like one more meme and then the video ends. Yeah, you know. So after I've been was eating, so now we'll go back to the video. So yes, we're going back to the funny video if you ever seen. And please, don't even pick more now. Just kidding. Deal. So, like, why now? You know what I mean. Cause, yeah. Okay, now we... Wow, what is this? Why does person that moves it this? I never was gonna laugh. Force, baby. Dude. What if the guy's not picking it up, man? Hey, yo. It's a seal. Uh-oh, he kind of broke it. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! You've been hacked.
You've been hacked.
The dog's... Dude, the dog's angry, Buff. Whoa, he's angry! Why is this guy having his computer blow?
Box, come to my hand.
What? The box hit him! The can of soda, the box of soda just hit him. Oh my god, how?
Box, come to my hand.
The dog. Why is the dog running? Whoa. He's a pussy. Oh my god, the dog got hit.
It's a living thing.
E-Y-E-K. What is this?
Larry Melinda.
Popsicle bike.
What is this? Oh, I see it's going. He's trying to do it. He got one more shot.
Just turn the camera off.
What? Why is the dog that's like screaming, wow. Why is that screaming? Oh my god. I love that.
Guys, hey guys, it's the best day of the year. You know why? Because there's a chicken and he's crossing the road. Holy moly. Are you kidding? Why did the chicken cross the road?
What's inside the ball that pops? What's inside the ball that pops?
Wow.
It's Hercules. It's Simba.
It's free real estate.
What?
I'm gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
I like his pad level, James.
Open
field runner. Yeah. Hey, look at him go. The 20. Wes, he might do it. Wes, he's gonna do it.
Oh,
go
on. He's running. He's running. Oh my god. He is
one. Look at him. Oh, poor guy. He's tired. That's not a worn out celebration. He's yeah. Working on a celebration.
He got worn out.
Whoa, where are you going?
Hey, guys, I'm going to the park.
What? Whoa. Why is it working fast?
Never mind, there's people there.
Eat this. I, double dog dare you.
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco! Oh my god, it got me jump scared! Wow! It got me jump scared! Oh my god, dude. It got me jump scared! Oh my god, it got me jump scared. Oh my god, bro! He got me into jump scares! Oh my god, I swear. Can I see the jump scare?
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco! What? Ostrich! Why is it walking the board? They're not walking the. Dude! How are Definitely. Did I just see it? Let me see. Wait. Is it? Did a car just hit a program? Go.
Are your eyes closed? Alright, well, we got my colorblind brother these glasses, so he's about to see color for the first time in his entire life. Alright, put them on. And open your eyes. See, he's just speechless. He's overwhelmed by the... Oh, that sucks.
Folks were told to stay off roadways unless absolutely...
What? Why? You were adopted.
Folks were told to stay off roadways unless absolutely, positively necessary.
I wanted donuts.
But they still came out to...
P-A-R-A-K-E-T. Penguin.
Bro, why did kids say the wrong word, bro? It's almost exactly... Is this like a copycat of the 21 kid? Dude. I don't know why.
T.
It's not penguin. It's parakeet. I forgot the word. Parakeet. This is like parakeet? Like, yeah. But... Why is the kid don't even understand, but the kid thinks it's like a penguin, but it's a bird. Blah, what do you mean thinks about it's a bird? Why do dumb people only say that? It's not, you just don't have to say that by the animals, we're just like different characters. But why do the dumb people should be understanding and should be smart instead of being dumb? I don't know why. Now we can get back to
penguin.
Whoa, what?
This is Talking Carl.
Well, what?
He repeats everything you say.
What?
And he's gonna get in a fight. My voice is higher than your voice.
Okay, it's nighttime.
Wait, is this almost sound like from Peter from Family Guy? Hey yo, he's trying to say it. They almost sound like that.
It's super dark, and you're lying in bed, and you're like, hey, I want to see some stars. But how are you gonna see some stars with all these closed blinds in your room? Well, let's just open the blinds, and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today.
You got scared by a skeleton, bro! Oh no, I got flayed wise! Oh no!
Let's open the blinds and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today!
Why is that warm?
What bird has the most elaborate, the most complex, the most beautiful song in the world?
Mm. Yo! Bah. The thing goes...
What? What was this? Wait. Why they're copying Skibidi Pop Pop? I don't know why they're copying it from the song from Spanish. I think, yeah, the music wasn't a Spanish version of it, except English, because they don't have English. The reason is, oh yeah, my family used to hear this song most of the time. Yeah, and we stopped using that song anymore, so we had to go with new songs. Well, except old songs. And my parents are just trying to use the Spanish songs. They were existed in Mexican, you know. But the Skibidi Pop Pop music isn't Mexican. It's just like a remix or something. I don't know.
Boom. Yo, yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm a Chipotle. Chipotle is my life.
Remember this? Remember that? It's like the whole thing I used to watch that back in the day. I was little, I used to watch. Okay, now we. The dog's angry, Buff. Bro, he's angry! Why does it sound like that? Soda just hit him. Oh my god. How?
Box, come to my hand.
The dog. Why is the dog running? Whoa. He's a pussy. Oh my god, the dog got hit.
It's a living thing.
D-Y-E-E-K. What is this?
Larry Melinda.
He got one more shot.
Just turn the camera off.
What? What? Why is the dog that's like screaming low? Why is the dog screaming? Oh my god.
Guys, hey guys, it's the best day of the year. You know why? Because there's a chicken and he's crossing the road. Holy moly. Are you kidding? Why did the chicken cross the road?
What's inside the ball that pops? What's inside the ball that pops?
Wow! It's Hercules. It's Simba.
It's free real estate.
I like his pad level, James. Open field runner. Yeah. Hey, look at him go. The 20. Wes, he might do it. Wes, he's going to do it.
He's running. Touchdown. Oh my god. Man, he is running. You know what?
Look at him. Oh, poor guy. He's tired. That's not a worn out celebration. He's working on a celebration.
Got worn out.
Whoa, where are you going?
Hey guys, I'm going to the park.
What? Whoa.
Why
is it working fast?
Never mind, there's people there.
Eat this. I double dog dare you.
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
Oh my god, it got me jump scared! Wow! It got me jump scared! Oh my god, dude. It got me jump scared! Oh my god, it got me jump scared. Oh my god, boy, it got me into jump scares. Oh my god, I swear. Can I see the jump scare?
Hola!
Marco!
Hola!
Marco!
What? Ostrich! Oh! Did I just see it? Let me see. Wait. Is it? Did a car just hit a program? Go.
Are your eyes closed?
Yes.
Alright, well, we got my colorblind brother these glasses. So he's about to see color for the first time in his entire life. Alright, put them on. And open your eyes. See, he's just speechless. He's overwhelmed by the... Oh, that sucks.
Folks were told to stay off roadways unless absolutely...
What? Why? You were adopted.
Folks were told to stay off roadways unless absolutely, positively necessary.
I wanted donuts.
But they still came out to...
P-A-R-A-K-E-T. Penguin.
Oh, why did the kid say the wrong word, Bo? It's almost exactly... Is this like a copycat of the 21 kid? Dude. I don't know why.
T.
It's not penguin. It's parakeet. I forgot the word. Parakeet. This is my parakeet. Like yeah, but why is the kid don't even understand? But the kid thinks. It's like a penguin, but it's a bird. Blah. Blah. What do you mean thinks about it's a bird? Why? Why do dumb people only say that? It's not. You just don't have to say that by the animals. We're just like different characters. But why do dumb people should be understanding and should be smart instead of being dumb? I don't know why. But now we can get back to
penguin.
This is Talking Carl.
This is Talking Carl.
Well, what?
He repeats everything you say.
He repeats everything you say.
What?
And he's gonna get in a fight.
And he's gonna get in a fight.
My voice is higher than your voice.
My voice is higher than your voice.
I see some bed. Okay, it's night time.
Wait, is this almost sound like from Peter from Family Guy? Ayo. Ayo. He's trying to say it. They almost sound like that.
It's super dark, and you're lying in bed, and you're like, hey, I want to see some stars. But how are you going to see some stars with all these closed blinds in your room? Well, let's just... So open the blinds and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today.
Oh, he got scared by a skeleton, bro. Oh no, I got flame wise. Oh no.
So open the blinds and maybe we're gonna see some stars out today.
What bird has the most elaborate, the most complex, the most beautiful song in the world?
Yo! God. The thing goes
what?
Skippy kid pop pop and the poop poop.
What was this? Wait. Why they're copying Skibidi Pop Pop? I don't know why they're copying it from the song from Spanish. I think, yeah, the music wasn't a Spanish version of it, except English, because they don't have English. The reason is, oh yeah, my family used to hear this song most of the time. Yeah, and we stopped using that song anymore, so we had to go with new songs. Well, except old songs, and my parents are just trying to use the Spanish songs. They were existed in Mexican, you know. But the Skibidi Pop Pop music isn't Mexican. It's just like a remix or something. I don't know.
Boom. Skia. Boom. Yo. Yeah.
Chip. Oh my God! I'm a Chipotle. Chipotle is my life.
Remember this meme? Remember that? It's like the whole thing. I used to watch that back in the day. I was little. I used to watch. So guys, I have that video, and this is called, yes, I don't know, I forgot. But, however, yes, this maybe, oh, no, someone's gonna come. Never mind, just web wires. I don't know. And yes. Oh, wait, I think that's the... Oh, yeah, it's the... Oh, no, my barn is... My waters are just pink. The sun is gonna...
Good tornado. Are you ready, Larry? This is gonna be delicious. This is a candy corn tornado. Yum, yum.
Sorry, guys. Sorry about my problem. My bar keeps asking about, you know... About, you know, the sun's turning orange again in my place, you know. So, because, yeah, I don't know why it's turning orange, because that's weird. And, yeah. But let's go back to that video right now.
Yeah, that was corny.
Macaroni?
Oh, no.
With the chicken strips?
Avengers! That is
crazy,
bro. That is
crazy. Assemble. No!
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
I'm the real Spider-Man.
No, I am the real Spider-Man.
This is going on the funniest
guys.
Thing.
We're all the real quiz. Spider-Man.
Again. Oh, no. Oh, no.
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
Boy,
it's more of a piece of
pie. This is my.
Oh, no.
No. No.
Live underwater.
Does no. Cheese it fall?
Oh my god!
Dude, is this like the exact video from like, I don't know, maybe from Pizza Tower memes or something? I don't know, bro. I'm gonna react to that like next time, you know.
Cut it out! I just wanted to know if you wanted to cheese it.
Easy, crunchy, satisfaction.
And problem solved.
I want to be the fastest dwarf in the world.
What? How did you know? Oh, wait, this is... Owat is eating... What? You can't put a... Dude, you can't put a ladder over there and just go, like, go stand in it, you know, and you want to say, kick the mice, and you get the baby. And said, you old pussy would kick the mice. You know what I mean. But, however, yes. Wait, is this from Video Junkie? I don't know. Is this better be funny?
What? What?
Well, these are pretty cool.
This is better be- It's gonna be the most funniest video ever, bro. I swear to God. If I- I'm gonna watch this, bro. A water laugh. I'm gonna laugh. I swear, if I laugh, I'm never gonna watch the Pixar funny thing where it existed on YouTube. Yeah, I think. No, oh, that's- Bolianos?
Alright,
come on, I wanna-
Nope.
I need-
What's
going on? You're a cute one. Do you like squeaky toys?
Who was that? Bro, I'm gonna laugh on this.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna laugh now.
Well, these are pretty cool bananas.
Okay, never mind. We can just do the other video.
Are we there?
No.
Josh.
No.
Turn down the
wall.
been struck by.
Mary, you won't let go of me.
Bring out the arm.
I think it worked.
Gonna catch me riding dirty.
And this is what it looks like. Your mom. It looks like your mom.
Hello.
I'm going to eat you.
The dog is scared. He just wants me to eat you.
What you want me to do with?
Hola.
Marco.
Hola.
No.
Blackberry. Blackberry or HTC. Blackberry.
No.
Your hot dog tastes like a piece of wood. Who you gonna call? Ghost mustard!
Yeah. Sure, step aside, kid. We're in a.
Yay!
Why? Oh my god. Why? No.
Hola! Mark!
On the worst, congratulations. On the worst dish in this competition so far.
Jay's secret ingredient.
Oh no, I definitely wap, bro. I mean, wait. I just definitely wap for nothing. I'm definitely wap. Because I got wap. Sorry guys, about. So now we're gonna watch one more meme and that's it. I'm gonna laugh. So I'm gonna laugh. Well, yeah. Except not laughing. But you know what's. Let's just do this, Bo. Let's just do this. Oh my god. Let's watch this video. Oh my god. So, okay, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Bye!